that creek here trying to catch a few eels. The same sort of creek that I put the spangled perch in. Yeah, just said can get eels. What fish can resist that little bit of worm?
Third one, set. This is going to take.
Big two. A little bit of tilapia on the hook that I caught yesterday. Eels seem to like these things. Just gotta wait for eel to take the line. Also guys, comment below if you'd like me to do a catch and cook next video, or yeah, comment down below if you reckon I should. Lost him.
Oh,
chuck him up in the tilapia.
See if I can't get another.
Yum.
Ooh, this will take longer.
Look at that tangle! Bloody
hell! So I want
it. I'm back for another eel take running.
There's an eel taking the line here, it's just starting to rain.
Lost him, he wrapped around a snag. So I got me lure. Got me hook there. They like tilapia. Later.
Raining, but if it's having a phone, there's an eel taking my tilapia again.
Nice eel.
Oh, a little one.
Did he look quite hard?
Oh, both my lines going. I got two lines going for you. That one there, the whole pump is going. The other one, that one. This is pretty. This one over there. Yeah, another one this one right here. Oh, the bloody turtle.
Barely got him to. Oh, lines up from that one, the turtle. He's now taking up 100 mile an hour that way, back to the water.
Let's see if this little pair of flies on the eels that are biting me. I've got good flies.
There goes the eel, a turtle, the eel's just here. Mm. The real is that a little guy. I don't have a brag mouse, I'm making sure I did use my mouth. He's just on 70 centimeters, almost exactly 70 centimeters. See this line off here? That bastard. Oh shit. He swallowed my hook. Oh no, he didn't. You guys, Cody want me to do a catch and hook. Shit. What is that like? If you want me to do a catch and cook on the eel, bloody comment or whatever, hang on. Oh, head towards the water. Go on. There he goes. The release, I had an eel on that one and a turtle on that one. Tilapia, he's a little bit of mullet that I caught the other day in the cast net. Let's see if I can get another eel. Hope I do the bite until the cooking this morning. And the same with this one. This one's braid. Eels love to chomp off the braid so easy, so I'll put a 50-pound monoliter to a hook on it. Have a little bit of mullet. Worms by far the best, I reckon, for eels. They love it. I'll get back to yous when I get another fish. What I'm using today is a 4,000 size Jarvis Walker matched to a 2.5 metre graphite rod. It's only got real light line. I think it's 20 pound. Is that 15 pound? And I'm running my Jarvis Walker Angler bait caster with Power Pro 20 pound braid connected to a 7 foot fiberglass rod. I'm not sure what the brand of it is. And I'm just running long chain hooks on a little leader and a bit of mullet and tilapia today. The method that I'm using to catch these eels is watching the rod tip. When the rod tip starts moving, I'll free spool the bait for about 5 seconds and then I'll set the hook. Just give it time to swallow the bait a bit more. I found with eels, they sort of like mouth the bait a bit, and if you strike too early, they'll pull bait straight out straight away. So I walked over that way for about 2-3 minutes. I came back and a crow's taken me bait. So I got no more bait left and I've run out of bait on my rods. So that'll be cool it for today, and thanks for watching, guys. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and comment down if you would like me to do a catch and cook of an eel or catch and cook of a tilapia. Right, thanks for watching, guys.